Honorable colleagues, I am Honorable Engineer Abdullahi Umar Farouk, representing the people of Birnin Kebbi Kalgokunda Federal Constituency in Kebbi State. Mr. Speaker, I also have a petition in respect of the extrajudicial killing of Yusuf Bala Zawuro and the brutal treatment of Yahuza Sani by Nigerian police. Mr. Speaker, the families of late Yusuf Bala Zawuro and Yahuza Sani wrote a petition to this house to seek justice. Their prayers are the matter should be properly investigated, the suspect should be prosecuted before a court of competent jurisdiction, adequate compensation should be recommended, and device of means for the deterrence of incivility of this nature should be sought. Mr. Speaker, if I have your permission, I will lay the petition.
Please proceed.